27 hours in the sky, 50,000 feet above ground, a 20-meter wingspan slicing through jet streams. The MQ-9 Reaper isn't just a drone, it's a flying decision maker. Built in massive hangars across the U.S., each unit is assembled with surgical precision. A 900-horsepower turboprop engine powers its long-range missions, while encrypted satellite links beam real-time data across continents. Its sensors can read a license plate from 15 kilometers away. Every bolt, every circuit, every software line is calibrated to survive extreme heat, freezing altitudes, and electromagnetic interference. This isn't a prototype. It's already flying hundreds of missions per month. But what makes it truly revolutionary isn't just how it's built. It's what it sees and how it thinks. Inside sprawling hangars known as the ISR Bay, technicians guide carbon fiber fuselages along cushioned tracks toward AI-integrated assembly lines. Remote pilot stations hum with real-time mission briefs, their screens alive with threat models and loiter patterns. Augmented reality overlays highlight inspection nodes, while AI assistants auto-verify every sensor mount and torque spec with surgical precision. Each Reaper endures persistent surveillance trials, desert gusts, coastal salt spray, and artificial EMI environments to fine-tune resilience. Link evaluation benches simulate contested electronic warfare, validating SATCOM and data link channels for seamless C4ISR coordination and kill chain acceleration. Sensor fusion drills blend electro-optical, infrared, and radar feeds into a unified intelligence picture that sharpens situational awareness for operators half a world away. But on station, the Reaper's sensor suite becomes a symphony of perception. Gyro-stabilized electro-optical pods drift like liquid glass, mapping terrain with razor clarity. Infrared arrays scan behind walls, revealing heat trails in the dead of night. Synthetic aperture radar sculpts 3D mosaics of shifting landscapes, while acoustic sensors triangulate rotorcraft whispers on the wind. These streams feed an onboard AI core that executes real-time sensor fusion, pruning noise, and surfacing true targets. Commanders receive distilled insights, geotagged tracks, behavior patterns, and threat probabilities over secure AES 256 links. Even when data link bandwidth constrains, smart compression preserves critical fidelity, ensuring no flashpoint goes unnoticed. Every operator click at the remote pilot station triggers human-in-the-loop confirmation, balancing autonomy with oversight for safe engagement. The kill chain compresses from hours to seconds, giving decision advantage unheard of in conventional flight. But as long as the sun stays up, Reapers hold station autonomously, switching to pre-planned waypoints if SATCOM dims. Swarm-tested algorithms redistribute targets across multiple platforms, maintaining persistent coverage without chatter. In-flight refueling experiments and hybrid electric demonstrators are stretching endurance beyond day-long sorties, while quantum-resistant encryption underpins unbreakable command channels. Paired with C4ISR networks and allied assets, Reapers feed a composite air picture that informs command across sea, land, air, and cyber domains, reinforcing strategic resilience. Yet through every upgrade, the human in the loop remains sacrosanct. Pilots can interrupt any autonomous maneuver in under a second, safeguarding rules of engagement and ethical oversight. This blend of autonomy and intentional control isn't about replacing humans. It's about enhancing mission clarity and responsible decision-making in a volatile world. But ready to see how the MQ-9 Reaper, ready to see how the MQ-9 Reaper is reshaping air power, crisis response, and global surveillance? Subscribe to Velojet and stay ahead of tomorrow's battlespace.